Hold the cafeteria. I'll cover here.
Right.
Kerry?
I'll go see what's up. I'll keep an eye out.
Holy shit! Drop them shit! Motherfucker! Motherfucker!
You'd better start running!
Told you.
Anything?
No.
Cover this roof. I'll check over here.
You sure she's not on the street? Did you look?
How would she get down there?
I don't know. This doesn't feel right.
Come with me. Let's check.
What about this? Let's try it. Fuck. We gotta get away from this school. Now.
There has to be a way down to the street somewhere.
We need to get to the street. Alright, coast looks clear.
Yeah.
I think we're good. Alright, check this out. She's one of them.
Well, fuck her then.
Read the letter.
Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah.
TV station.
You think she's still there?
I gotta find out, right? So, spy all these tall buildings. That way. Okay. Let's go get Leah.
You good?
Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school...
and that we killed their fucking friends...
they'll be out in force looking for us.
Got him?
Yeah.
Oh, my heart's racing.
Same. Thank you. Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy, Jordan, kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
the... It doesn't matter. They fucked up. They did.
What was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one... she the one with the braid?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
So, how do you want to handle her?
Find out what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it?
Yeah.
Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
Hi. He wasn't, very big on sharing.
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this.
You probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
I can still kind of see the buildings. How you want to go?
Let's see.
Ellie. Wolves. Shit.
Fucking burritos every third day. I'm sick of it.
You know how many times I got food poisoning, and why do you think I took up fishing? Yeah, I'm getting hungry.
Yeah? Well, stop talking about food then.
Yeah.
Where the fuck is this girl?
Somewhere in this area.
And we're sure she ain't a Scar. She was riding a horse.
Not a Scar.
Well, the Scars will probably kill her.
Let's do our job so we can go back and eat, okay?
No way we're finding her before Scars are infected, dude.
Good. We'll find the body and let's bring her back.
Movement. I'm on it.
Any left?
I don't think so.
Good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
Man, this QZ is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
Anything in here?
Just Halloween stuff.
Some of this stuff is funny looking.
I'm not a fan.
Thinking about asking for a transfer.
Ellie, another patrol.
Don't do it, man. Smelling that place will make you drop weight immediately.
I think it would be a good opportunity. Beat up on those folks, get face time with Isaac.
Should he ask you to do it though? You're fucking flying? It's rough.
Nah, I'll be fine.
All right. I'll put a word in for you.
Thank you.
Let me give you some advice, though.
Shoot.
Get the information and be done with it. Don't get carried away.
Am I right?
Don't.
Hey, it's back! Right here!
Please don't!
I saw them go over there! Get away! Comb this entire area. Find where they're hiding.
Just shut up.
Got you now!
Anymore?
No. Jesus. You were solid back there. Never seen you fight like that.
How many guys did they send looking for you?
Too many.
These WLF guys went up against the military over a decade ago. Why are they still so amped? There can't be that many trespassers that come through here.
I don't know. The city still looks like it's filled with supplies. I can't see why people would need to fight over it.
Thank you.
What's with all the rainbows?
Trespassers even get
more
in.
Company.
Same way the deserters get out.
If you ask me, deserters are the worst.
They don't give a fuck. They don't want to be here, then they don't want to be here.
They're fucking traitors. At least with scars, you know what you're getting.
Well, like I said, I don't give a fuck.
QZ is swarming.
We just need a minute to talk with her.
Are you gonna make her talk?
I have to.
Ugh!
good?
Yeah.
Hey, I think it's this way.
Hey, Dina.
Yeah. Give me your hand. Hey, that round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on. I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Look at you.
Shut up.
I never would have let you do this by yourself. I'm glad I'm here too.
Oh shit! What the fuck was that?
I ran into a trap.
A what?
Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
I think we gotta get down this.
Where are you going?
Hey, hold on a second.
Area's pretty cut up.
Any wolves? I didn't see any, but it's hard to tell.
Oh, shit, Ellie!
Fuck.
I'm okay. Come on.
Is Leah chick? What if she's gone by the time we get there?
I don't want to think about that right now.
We should put some of those trip wires up around Jackson. Might be a good way to deal with the hordes.
Yeah, that'd be smart. But we'll probably blow up some stragglers.
We put up signs, warning them.
What if they can't read?
Hey, look.
What do you think it is?
Someone who wants us to feel her love. You think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird.
Holy shit. These were all shot.
Hey, look. It's Tommy's.
In fact, it did a number on this one.
You okay?
Yeah, sorry. It's just the smell.
All right. I must have taken off on foot. You good to keep going?
Yeah, I'm fine. Please.
How'd this city get so wrecked? Boston wasn't like this, was it?
Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance. You see the TV station?
Yeah, it's that way.
Whoa. More bodies. More shot bodies. Tommy definitely came this way.
I bet he went through there. Stop! Tripwire.
Oh, shit. Good catch.
They're all over.
Probably for infected.
Still. One wrong step.
Yeah. Let's be careful.
They've really got this area covered.
Probably don't cut through here much with all this.
There's that silver lining.
Solid barricade. Okay, well, not going this way.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Yeah.